everyone else have all these different characters? What the fuck?
I played like 3 times, 4 times.
I put to a random location as well, so I don't know what we're playing at. I guess we're in the hood. It's very scary.
Where are you guys? Wait.
Ew, your sights look gross.
Who's the gothic chick?
I don't...
Okay, I'll follow you.
Oh, do you look gothic? Oh, you look hot.
Bitch, you talking about me then? I'm looking cute.
Yeah, your sides are gross. Your sides are pale and gross.
This one here. Now, Trey, when I first played this game, I walked right into it. You guys told me after I died.
What happens when you look at it? Like, what happens to your character? I mean, I don't think about the name, but...
I just guessed you.
Oh, shit.
Oh, by the way, we're telling you to get it since you're on that time.
I'm going to stay here and get some sleep. I don't care anymore. It's all over.
Thing behind me, one thousand. behind the chair. This is the first time I lived.
Oh my god, that was really scary, actually. I didn't think this fucking ass game would be that scary.
Oh my god, Raven. Last time we played it, we played for like half an hour, and nobody knew where they were going. We were running around in circles most of the time. That shit was scary. Thank you.